Over. Thank you. Who's here to meet us? Pity that it's so far from visitors.
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The Aether Floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty. But it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone. Our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last.
Not an untold soldier would say
that we have their suffering.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress.
Be able to see all the way to Stone here. As fine a resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
Calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge, through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late King's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
It's a behemoth.
Who'd be mad enough to tame such a beast? What are we waiting for?
Trust me, I'm your shield, remember?
fight together.
Thank you.
quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Expecting.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Any other way.
Thank you.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here.
Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I will see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. Guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness. Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gav. We have work to do.
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the day, we must all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.
We've fought long and hard for this moment. Cid's dream, our dream, is within our grasp.
We need only endure this final trial, and we shall. Together.
You all know what it is that awaits us beyond this gate. And we shall face it together.
Aye.
Seems our hosts would rather we remain. I will stay them.
We will stay them. Go!
Just don't keep us waiting.
Thank you.